All right. Dream. I've been meeting at 6:30. I hope I make it. Otherwise, I have to send mail and cancel something. Yeah, but the original plan was to use the Kamanga route, not this one, which is way shorter. Probably would have been home by now. And I figured I'll do the actual or the real Yega loop. Right about here is when I start gasping for air and literally panting like a dog. Ah, the pain. Yeah. Ah, wait. Yo. Yeah. the things I love about cycling on the outskirts. You don't always have to be the one to initiate conversations. Yeah, over. Oh man, my ass hurts right now. There's no stopping now. It's full steam ahead. I think I've just thought of an excuse to stop. Backlight needs to be on now. Goodness, what happened here? Ooh. I was even thinking of covering the leopard's heel stretch tomorrow, but I don't think I'll manage. I mean, I'm on leave, and so I was thinking I'd dedicate most of tomorrow cycling on the other side of the city. I'm dog tired. I pushed the meeting to 19, or do I cancel? So I keep checking the camera here as I'm hoping I don't run out of battery power. Hurts. Hey. I have to cancel this meeting. Oh wow, I didn't... schedule the meeting. We meet more even. Ah, he has a bike similar to mine. The other one, I mean. Why is this always? Fresh farm product. And I forgot to switch on the LED light. Why? Memphis. Scratch it! Scratch! Did that make me a trip? Yeah. Beautiful. I'm not going mad, if, in case you're wondering. I normally have my headsets plugged in for directions. Sometimes I just stray off my planned itinerary. So but besides maps being on, I normally loop through some tracks. And in case you're wondering, I only plug in one headset. Did that make me a trick?